when Douglas Wilson arrived at South Dakota State 3 years ago, the men's basketball program was in a transitional phase. The winningest class in program history had graduated. Eric Henderson, the newly hired head coach. In need of an ignition, Wilson lit the fuse for this program, sparking the Jackrabbits to 3 consecutive Summit League regular season titles. He's won the league's Player of the Year award. He's 21st in school history in scoring, and his teams are a combined 37-1 in this building. Today, for a final time, the pride of Des Moines, Iowa, puts the number 35 jersey on inside Frost Arena. It's Senior Day, and Douglas Wilson is the guest of honor. So come inside and join the festivities as SDSU hosts the Tommies of the University of St. Thomas. Offensive rebound easily. Up top, Shireman, left wing Arians. He'll spin along the baseline to the block, and a left-hand layup is good for 2. Top of the key, Bird Hedstrom. Right wing, Riley Miller, a deep 3, and he swished it. He'll dribble with his left hand, bounce pass to Wilson, double team, jump pass Shireman. Left corner easily, what ball movement, and easily cashes in by burying the triple from the left corner. Parker Bjorklund for St. Thomas, it is 17-10 Tommies. Up top, Miller, a long straight on 3, he has another. 13-37 first half, Mims, bounce pass, Wilson, who attacks and jams it home from the right block. Shireman the other way, top of the key, a step back 3, got it! Here comes Shireman from left to right. He'll dribble past a defender. Alley-oop! And Wilson slammed it in! And the Jackrabbits have their first lead! Mayo up top, off to Mims. Left wing easily. He'll drive baseline, lay it up off glass. Good! And the contact, a 3-point play opportunity for number 30. Shireman a jab step. He'll loop it left wing Mims, who fakes a triple. Now he'll take the triple, and he'll hit the triple. On the curl left angle, wing left easily to the free throw line. Wing left Shireman, a deep 3 over Miller, got it! The Jackrabbit lead is 10. Shireman around the Dentlinger ball screen. In the lane, Dentlinger, 1 dribble, right hand layup, good using glass. Wilson center of the floor to the head of the key. Bounce pass Shireman, cutting down the lane, right hand layup is good. 17-33 to play. High left 3 is no good by Anders Nelson. The rebound to Baylor Shireman for SDSU. Center of the floor, wing right easily for 3. Got it! He'll cross over the defender Bjorklund. Up top Mayo, lane left, flips it off to Wilson. Right block, his layup is good. Inbound to Apple. He'll hand to Shireman up top. A behind the back dribble, center of the lane all the way in. Flips it up off the window for 2. Dentlinger sets a screen, Arians will use it. Up top, Mims, 13 to shoot, he'll drive lane left. The right-hand floater from 8, around and in, and Mims has 8 points today. A jab step, another. Now he'll cross over and spin Tyson in the lane. Fadeaway 14-foot jumper, switched. Shireman, screen from Wilson, dribbles to the free throw line. In the lane, spins, 10-footer with the left hand, around and down. For the 7th time in the last 11 seasons, the South Dakota State men's basketball team is undefeated at Frost Arena. The Jacks are 25-4 and a perfect 16-0 in Summit League play after a 79-60 win over the Tommies of St. Thomas to send out Douglas Wilson a winner on Senior Day in Brookings.